Thanks to decluttering diva Marie Kondo, spring cleaning is expected to hit an all-time high this year. But e-waste, well, it's become the world's fastest growing trash stream. So here are a few genius tips to declutter your e-clutter and be good to the planet at the same time. Tip number one, clear out before you clean up. Now think about how much tech junk you have. Pile it up, sort it out, and then sell, trade, or recycle it all. Now there are dozens of ways to do this, but Gazelle, that's a great go-to. They take all kinds of electronics and give you cold, hard cash in return. The service is stellar, but if you cannot wait, find an eco ATM near you. It's a high-tech kiosk network that takes your aging gadgets and gives you cash on the spot. So just go online, find the nearest one. They're all over the place, including in big stores like Walmart. When you get to it, put your old gadget in, the machine examines it, then offers you a price based on its condition. If you agree, you get cash right then and there. It'll even take broken devices off your hands and recycles them responsibly. Most of us are absolutely overwhelmed by the number of apps on our devices. Research shows the average person has as many as 90 apps on their smartphone, but only use around 9 of them. So start by ditching any apps that you know you don't use. You can just go into your general settings to do this. Then put the apps that solve more than one problem front and center. Now, one great example of this, Facebook Messenger. It's packed with features you might be using a bunch of separate apps for already, like sending money, video chatting, sharing photos. You're also able to share your location to a friend using the Maps feature or get customer support from businesses that have Facebook. So you get all kinds of goodies in one easy, clean, simple app. Tidying up your tech. Number three, gadget gross out. Now that you've purged, sorted, it's time to deep clean all those gross gadgets. I'm sure you've heard by now that your smartphone is 7 times dirtier than your toilet seat and riddled with about 17,000 different types of bacteria. Now, I use 2 specific gadgets to keep my go-to tech tools pristine. This Haunts Swipe Clean is preloaded with tech-friendly cleaning solution on one end, so you wipe down your smartphone, tablet, or other gadget with the cleaner, and then you flip it over and use the other end to dry and polish it. Takes a few seconds, but leaves everything squeaky clean. Then there's this PhoneSoap Go. Now, this portable battery-powered UV sanitizer bathes your smartphone in ultraviolet light that eliminates 99.99% of household germs in just 10 minutes. Stick your phone in the phone soap box and the wavelengths of the UV light break down and destroy germs like E. coli, salmonella, influenza, and even those nasty germs behind the common cold. I'm Jennifer Jolly. There are a whole lot more tidy up your tech tips just like these in the tech section of usatoday.com.